Hey, what's going on everybody? Chad Christian here, coming at you with another exciting video. Today I'm bringing you the MacBook Pro 13 inch. This is the base model. We're gonna do a quick unboxing. So let's get into it with my handy dandy Italian toothpick knife. This is the space gray edition. And there she is. Let's just set that aside for a second. Inside the box, we've got our USB-C adapter with our new power brick. This model, normally you get the extension cable to add some length to this. They don't include that with this one. So all you get is this, and you can see just the USB-C connector here on the power adapter, a USB-C and USB-C. And look at that trackpad you're greeted with. The baby's huge. There it is with a Google Pixel XL sitting in it. Oh, you can see the laptop turned on just by me opening the lid.
Let's go ahead and go over the technical specs of this unit. You can get this in either silver or space gray. This version is a 13.3 inch screen, which is a 2560 by 1600 resolution with 500 nits of brightness, so it gets extremely bright. The processor is a 2.0 GHz dual core Intel Core i5, which is turbo boosted up to 3.1 GHz with 4 megs of L3 cache. It's configurable up to 2.4 GHz with a turbo boost of 3.4 GHz with an Intel Core i7. The storage on this base model is a 256 gig, which is a PCIe based onboard SSD, which is extremely fast. And you can get this configured with either a 512 or a 1 terabyte if the 256 is not enough. This comes standard with 8 gigs of DDR3 RAM, which you can configure up to 16 gigs in the higher models. The graphics is an Intel Iris Graphics 540, or you can get it with the Intel Graphics 550 if you get it with the higher base model with the touch bar. This has 2 Thunderbolt 3 USB-C ports, which include charging, a display port, Thunderbolt up to 40 gigs, and a USB 3.1, which is a Gen 2. So even though it has limited ports, you are able to do more with those, and you can plug those into anything that's on there. Wireless, of course, on this unit is 802.11ac, which includes ABG and N compatible, and it has Bluetooth 4.2. The camera on the front is a 720p FaceTime HD camera. It's still the same camera as last year's model, unfortunately. The stereo speakers on this do offer a high dynamic range and sounds really nice. It's actually very full for the size of this laptop. It's one of the best sound systems out. The battery on this will go up to 10 hours of wireless web surfing or 10 hours of iTunes movie playback. So it does have a good long battery life, just like the other systems previous to this line. Now the height on this is 0.59 inches or 1.49 centimeters. The width is 11.97 inches or 30.41 centimeters. The depth is 8.36 inches or 21.24 centimeters. And the weight is only 3.02 pounds or 1.37 kilograms. The operating system included with this is the Mac OS Sierra. And it does have all of your standard built-in apps such as Photos, iMovie, GarageBand, etc. Now the nice thing with the new Mac OS Sierra, she also includes Siri. So that's pretty cool. So you can talk to this laptop and she will talk back to you. The power charging unit on this is a 61 watt USB-C power adapter, and the cable is 2 meters long. So this is that fix I was talking about. This is the Satechi USB hub.
So this is what it looks like with the adapter plugged in. See, it sits really flush. Colors match almost identical. You can see your ports. So you've got three USB 3.0s, a full SD card reader, and a micro SD slot. And it only takes up one of your ports. So in essence, if you had the MacBook Pro 15, you could have four of these plugged in. And they are reversible. So can plug them in any way you want. So that is your solution for your limited ports right there. I'll leave a link down below where you can pick this up from Amazon. I believe right now it's $49.99. Pricing could change. But yeah, that's it. That's all you need to fix your MacBooks. It's actually what I used for my time capsule to restore my Mac. So you can see here, USB 3. And I have tested every port. Kind of hard doing this one-handed, but there you go. And there she is, and the screen is nice and bright and vivid. Beautiful screen. Nice small bezels, love that. So that's gonna do it for my unboxing video. Make sure you guys stick around for the review. That video will be coming up soon. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more videos like this. And I'll see you guys in the next video.